coffee shop. I had to take a break. I'd been by her side for 18 hours straight. Saw fabric going in the middle of the sidewalk, pushing up to the concrete like it was planned right there for me to see. Flashing lights, honking horns, all seemed to fade away in the shadow. Against a nursery glass, she sleeps.